Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum friends. In this video I am going to show you how to apply this command projected curve and how to use this projected curves to create a geometry like this. So keep watching this video till end.
Before going further, let me introduce you to my YouTube channel SolidWorks Tutorials and Engineering News, where you will find huge quantity of videos regarding SolidWorks and engineering. So please don't forget to press subscribe button and this bell icon for all upcoming video notification.
Let's start. Press this button new or control plus N key from your keyboard and then double click on the part button here. In the left side, click on front plane and then select sketch. At the moment I am going to make profile for wing. So use line command and draw it like this. Press escape button. One more line on this side. Press escape button. Now select both of these lines, make their relation equal. After that, press and hold control key and select this point and this point. Make their relation vertical. Similarly, select this point, the origin, and this point. Make their relation vertical. Now draw 3-point arc on this side and one on this side. Press escape button and then select both of these line and arc. Make their relation tangent. Similarly, select this side and make its relation tangent. Now define the distance from this center point up to this center point. It is 500 mm, and distance from this point up to this point, it is 5 mm. This distance is 500 mm, and the distance from this point up to origin, it is 5 mm. Now our sketch is fully defined, so press escape button and then press this button to save and exit from sketch. Now it's time to make guided curves. So for that, select top plane and make sure this top plane lies in the center of the profile. So sketch on it, make normal to, and then draw spline and start it from here. Press escape button. Now define the distance from this point up to the origin. It is 1500 mm, and now test the spline. Now select this arc and this point. Make the relation pierce. Press this button to save and exit from sketch. Again, select top plane and then sketch on it. Make normal to. Now draw 3-point arc on this side. Press escape button and then select this point and this arc. Make the relation pierce. Similarly, select this point and this point, make their relation horizontal. Now define the distance between both of these points. It is 500 mm. Then press escape button and then save and exit from sketch. Now we need two more guided curves for this view. So for that, we have to create a new plane. Click on reference geometry and then select plane. Drop down these options and then select right plane as a first reference and this point as a second reference. Press OK button to create a plane. Now sketch on this plane, make normal to and then draw a supline. Start it from origin. Now press escape button. Press this button to save and exit from sketch. Click on this plane and hide it. Again create a new plane from reference geometry and then drop down these options. Select right plane as a first reference. This point as a second reference. Press OK to create the plane. Now click on the plane 2 and then sketch on it. Make normal 2 by pressing Ctrl plus 8 key and then draw a supline. Start it from origin. Press escape button. Then save and exit from sketch. Now hide this plane and at the moment I am going to create projected curve. So for that click on curves and then projected curve. Make sure that sketch on sketch option is checked. Now select this curve and this curve. Press OK button. Again projected curve. Select this curve and this curve and press OK button. So now we have two curves. Now we need another profile on this edge. So for that click on reference geometry and then select plane. Drop down these options. Select front plane as first reference and then this point as a second reference. Press OK button to create the plane. Now sketch on this plane. Make normal 2 and then draw another profile by using line. Press escape button and again draw one more line. Select both of these lines and make their relation equal. Select both of these points, make their relation vertical. Similarly, this relation is also vertical. Now draw 3-point arcs on both sides. Select the arc and line, make their relation tangent. Similarly, tangent relation for this side. Define the distance from this center point to this center point. It is 50 and this distance is 1 millimeter and this distance is 5 millimeter. Press escape button and then select move entities. Select all these entities and then click on this base point box. Start it moving from this point. Up to this point. Press escape button. Now this is OK. Press this button to save and exit from sketch. Now hide this plane. Now click on the lofted boss space command here and then select this profile and this profile. Click on this box guide curves and then select this curve and this curve. Scroll down and from here uncheck this option merge tangent faces and press OK button. Here you can see how simply we had created a wing by using projected curves. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more. Thanks for watching and sparing time.